Online. I'm Nick Reed, and I'm here at the Hemet Public Library outside Council Chambers waiting for the next City Council meeting. And there might be something that may be a hot topic for some of these youngsters, and that's to build a skate park here in the San Jacinto Valley. Say hi, guys.
What's up? Skate parks.
Yeah, so these guys on wheels, they're passionate about what they do. They love the art, and we're going to talk with, I'm sorry, what's your name?
James Hamilton.
And what do you think about the Valley, and why do you think we need a skate park here in town?
Well, all the kids, we don't really have anything to do, and we get kicked out of everywhere and get in trouble and stuff. So we just need somewhere where we can go after school instead of driving like to Riverside and like San Diego. Just possibly taking the bus and getting hurt that way. And our parents are all the way home. We just need somewhere in our hometown.
So you need some place to go, some place to hang out, some place safe, some place to have fun, right?
Yes.
That sounds good. Now, you guys are actually going to bring this up at the City Council meeting. So you guys have some volunteers, and you guys are going to speak to the council. What's the message you're going to convey to them?
We drive out to Riverside, Moreno Valley, San Diego, and we go out to contests. A lot of us compete. We have a dream.
The kids travel all over the place, and they can't stay here, which means their parents' money is being spent elsewhere.
Keep kids off the street and ride and have something to do besides drugs.
Very good. That's a good message.
That's it.
Are you gonna be the one speaking tonight?
No.
Colin or Daniel. Those are the two gentlemen we're looking for. I think it's exciting that we have the youth involved. I think this is another great step in the right direction for our community. So you guys, good luck tonight.
The city manager could get with Daniel and his mom and find out who wants to donate this parcel and the insurance binder. And we can check with our parks and see what kind of funds we have in there, because we have money for park maintenance, park building parks.
I'm here with My Valley Online, and we say thank you.
Yeah. Bye.